Right? It's just nuts. Everything is goddamn nuts. Because this is the thing, when it first started out, the hardest thing to deal with was people's faces, right? Because, because some of you look like you're having a good time, and some of you look like you're not, and I don't know if the people that look like they're not having a good time aren't having a good time, or they just don't know how to use their face. Right? Because some people don't know how to use their faces, and that's why their lives suck. Because their eyebrows keep on cock-blocking them from a good time. Right? They're walking around thinking the world shit. It's like, no, it's not. Your facial control is. You know? But it's not your fault, because you don't get taught what you need to know in school, you know? They don't teach you how to friggin' use fucking words. No, they don't teach you how to use money or, like, you know, be nice or whatever, how to be a goddamn person. They teach you stupid shit like, don't talk to strangers. You know, but what happens if you wind up in the back of a stranger's van? You mean, like, don't worry, I got this. It's the stupidest advice ever. They shouldn't teach us not to talk to strangers. They should teach us how to break out of fucking vans. You know, and other cool shit, like how to get out of a duffel bag or a basement. Right? Practical skills. Or at least teach us how to use our faces. Because for the first 14 years of my life, I was just walking around with a slack jaw. I was like, oh. I didn't know what a slack jaw was. I just knew what gravity was, and I wasn't going to fight it all day. Like, you win this round, big guy. But then when I was 14, my buddy went, hey, Pat, why you always walk around with a slack jaw for? I was like, hey, what's that? He goes, oh, it's when you walk around with your mouth open all the time. And then I closed my mouth and my life got better. Because that's how it works. You learn how to use your face, your life gets better. Because people judge you based on your face. It's not fair because it's not like you get to choose it. You know, it's not like you walk into a store and you're like, I'll have that one. And they're like, are you sure you want your life to be that hard? I want this one on the right here. It's a, you know? And then sometimes I feel like people look at me and they're like, oh, why'd you invest in that model? You know? And I'm like, I didn't. I was born with it. And besides, true beauty's on the inside, right? It just sucks that ugly's on the front porch scaring everybody away. You know? Like an old creepy guy in a fucking trench coat on the front porch of a home. Doesn't matter how good the pie smell inside, if that guy's trying to force feed you that pie off his rusty wing. Try some pie, it's delicious. And you're like, smells great, but not today. But then sometimes you meet people and they have beautiful faces, but they got asshole souls. And you're like, how the fuck do you still got that face? Why hasn't someone keyed it yet? Right? And that's why I think you shouldn't have a face until you're 18. Right? And on your 18th birthday, you go for your face audition, get the face you deserve. Right? Good person, good face. Bad person, cock and balls on the forehead. And there's even a little bell in it, so you can't sneak up on anybody. Ring a ding a ding a ding, ding a ding a ding a ding. You hear enough of those, you know you're in a bad neighborhood. And if you're really bad, you get a pair of saggy balls. So every time you open your mouth, you teabag yourself. Just, oh. Bit of salty justice. You know? But don't worry, you get to re-audition. You get sentenced to the balls. And, you know, like 5 years at the balls, re-audition, take the balls off, leave the mark there for a bit. You know, so they know you're on like probation or whatever. You go on a date. They're like, oh, when'd you get your balls removed? You're like, oh, last week. They're like, oh, it's so beautiful. You changed. You know? So that's the thing, right? Because if people can't change, there's no point in having prison. May as well just shoot them. Right? Kid steals a candy bar, you're like, life's not for you. You know? But people can change. That's the thing. It's a beautiful thing. it is. But it takes time, because your brain takes 10,000 hours to learn something because it's an asshole. It's like, I'm not doing nothing. And then after 10,000 hours, like, fine, you can play piano. Such a jerk. What's this goddamn problem? We're in this together. You know?